we are again. Welcome to the show. Tonight, we've got Canada's number one group
Robbie,
on.
Robbie, what
Troopers here.
Is that smell?
And what?
That smell.
I can't smell
anything.
Smell
like you just got attacked by the Avon lady.
I can't smell anything, Cheryl. I don't
Robbie,
know what you're talking about.
My nose isn't blocked.
Cheryl, I smell as good as you do, okay?
That's it. I thought it smelled familiar. You're wearing my perfume.
Will you shut up? Especially all these people again. I ran out of aftershave.
You know, if you're really into that sort of thing.
I ran out of aftershave, so I thought, you know, I'd use some of your perfume.
Well, I have a nighty upstairs you can try on later if you really like that sort of thing.
What color is it?
Pink.
I'll take it. We got a hot group for you right now. Tell them, Cheryl.
Okay, Robbie, that's true.
These guys are the hottest act in Canada today. Their concerts are sellouts. Their reviews sensational. Tell them, Cheryl.
Yes, that's true, Robbie. This group...
But get this. They are the first and only Canadian group to sell quadruple platinum in this country. And that album is called Hot Shots. Know what quadruple platinum means, Cheryl?
I do, but you're probably going to tell me anyway.
I will, Cheryl. They've outsold Anne Murray, Gordon Lightfoot, Burton Cummins, everyone. If you're not going to introduce these guys, Cheryl, I'm going to, okay?
Robbie, I wouldn't dream of interrupting you.
Thanks, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, Trooper!
All right. Woo!
I thought you wanted to introduce these guys.
Thank you.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickle pecker. Where's the peeky peeky? Peeky peck.
Buddy, what are you doing?
I'm introducing our next guest, Cheryl. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Frank Mills playing his big hit, Peter Piper picked a peck of pickle pecker.
Robbie, on the title is just Peter Piper.
That's what I said. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickle pecker. Got it. Took me a week to do
Peppers.
That.
Peppers.
Peppers.
Peppers, you wheat. Mr. Frank Mills.